I just completed my first race of the year, the round one of NORCS, Northwest Off-Road Championship Series put on by Team Tortoise. This race was out at Horn Rapids Motocross Complex outside of Richland, Washington. I felt like I had a really good start. Now there's a ton of guys lined up, and I was really nervous about the start because I've had a couple bad starts in the past. But luckily, the bike started right up, and I was able to take off the line. I wasn't in the top five right off the bat. We're racing some guys in the Open B. I was racing the 200B class. So I was going in there with those guys. Right off the bat, I saw a guy on my left go down. I tried going around him. Didn't want to clip him or clip anybody else. Went through that first turn. The second turn was really sandy. It was kind of uphill. Really, really fine sand. That sand just kind of felt like it would reach up and grab your bike. Almost just about stop you right in your tracks. And then I felt like the first lap was really good. There's a lot of areas that were really whooped out, made it really difficult. But anyways, I think I'll stop talking and let you watch some of the race.